Outgoing U.S. Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel is in Iraq one last time as the U.S. continues to help the government in the battle against ISIS. Hagel says he believes Iraq's security forces have gained a new momentum thanks in part to U.S. airstrikes against ISIS. He added ISIS remains a serious threat not only to Iraq but also to Iran and other countries in the region. Meanwhile, the top U.S. commander for the military campaign against the Islamic State said ISIS fighters have lost the initiative in Iraq and are no longer able to capture large swaths of land like they did earlier this year.